Mr. Flaherty, as a biology student, I know that this motion will bring light on the definition of a human being in Canada. So I'm asking you, as your constituent, to please vote yes for the 312 motion.